वेलकम टू जॉय टेल्स एट लिटिल स्टेप स्टोरीज एपिसोड 3 आया मीट्स नानुक। इन द प्रीवियस स्टोरी वी सॉ दैट आया वॉज स्टैंडिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ ट्विन बेयर्स, टू बेयर्स हु लुक्ड एग्जैक्टली लाइक ईच अदर। नाउ लेट्स सी व्हाट हैपेंस फर्दर। स्टेप अवे, सेड वन बेयर टू अनदर। You always interfere in my matters, and you know very well how much I hate it, replied the other. I will interfere whenever I see you doing anything wrong, said the bear. I am just defending my mountain. What is wrong in that? This girl is invading our mountain, the other one replied. No, she isn't. I heard her when she said she means no harm to anyone here, replied the bear. It is wrong that you attack her even when you know she is harmless, he added. Aya was rendered speechless. She was witnessing a strange sight. Two bears who look alike. She had never seen such a thing before. Don't force me to fight with you, the bear said. If you want to fight, I am not going to back off. If you can fight for a wrong reason, I can definitely do so for the right reason, the other bear replied. It was becoming obvious from the conversation that one bear was the bad one who tried to attack Aya, and the other one who saved her was the good one. Okay, brother, you win. I am going, but don't consider this my failure, said the bad bear. Good! This is not your failure. Instead, to not fight here is your victory. Good always wins over the bad. I am happy to see the good side in you, brother, said the good bear. The bad bear growled annoyingly and left. Thank you, you saved my life, Aya said, thanking the good bear. You are welcome. Who are you? Where do you come from? Asked the bear. My name is Aya. I live in Mumbai's jungle, and I am here to get medicinal herbs for my friend Mumba, replied Aya. Mumba! I might have heard that name. Wait, is Mumba that ferocious lion? Asked the bear surprisingly. Yes, he is. But he is kind too, and the reason I have survived in the jungle all these years. He is my savior, said Aya. Are you and that other bear brothers? Aya asked curiously. Yes, he is my twin brother. But except for the looks, we have nothing in common, laughed the bear. Aya smiled and said, I could make that out. What is your name? She asked. My name is Nanook, replied the bear. Nanook? Wow, that is unique. What does it mean? Aya asked. It means an animal who is worthy of respect, replied Nanook. You really stand by your name. You are worthy of respect. You saved me even when I am just a stranger to you, Aya said. I just did the right thing. And I'm sorry about Yura, my brother. He doesn't understand that yet, said Nanook. So let me accompany you to get the herbs. You don't know most of this mountain, he added. That would be great. I was anyway feeling lonely and missing my friends. It is good to have a friend like you in an unknown place, Aya said. Where are the herbs? Asked Nanook. at the peak of this mountain, replied Aya.
Oh no!
I guess we must not go there then, exclaimed Nanook, sounding worried.
Why? What's wrong? Aya asked.
Peak of this mountain is Nora's home, replied Nanook.
No one on this mountain ever ventures near the peak, near Nora. She is very, very powerful, he added.